What's up, everybody? This is your boy, King Relic from Denver Ninja Gaming, and we're back, finally, after what feels like forever, with another BAM Horror unboxing. This was their November box. It was a little late, but it's here. Better than never. The franchises for the November box, if I'm not mistaken, I'll have them right over there above the AEW figures. If I'm wrong, even if I'm right, I'll still just have them right there. But franchises was Friday the 13th, Red Morgue, Hellraiser, and Halloween Kills. Those are fire-ass lineup. I love everything. I've never heard of Red Morgue, so I don't know that. But the other three, fire with. But December's box is going to be something nice to look out for. It's Red Morgue, again. I don't know why they're doubling with it. Nosferatu, my boy Chucky, and then my other boy, Scream from Ghostface. Like, what the fuck's going on? So that box, December box, which I'll probably get sometime at the end of December or January, that box is going to be fucking fire. But, without further ado, guys, I'm going to split into this box and see what we got. I'm interested. It's been a minute since I've opened anything, I feel like, so... With me having the new baby, I haven't been able just to go out and get a bunch of cool shit just to unbox recently. So, we got this. Let's open her up with my dull ass knife. Luckily, there was only that one spot for tape. All right. Do it like normal. Show you guys the top of the box. Hopefully, I don't drop shit. Nothing dropped that time. It's just the paper on the box. Y'all didn't see nothing anyway. Bam. Bam paper. Let's get that out. Fucking paper wouldn't get that out of the box. Alright. So. First thing I pull out of this is a card from Bam. Let's read it real quick. It says, "Hello, Bammer. You will notice your exclusive enamel pins are missing. We have been tracking them all over the globe and couldn't wait any longer to send this box out to you. They are still on their way to us. If you are getting next month's box, your pin will automatically be added to that one. If you are not, then they will be sent out to you as soon as they come in. Thank you for all your support. Hope you are ready for the insanity that will be January's anniversary boxes. Adam." The January box, from what I was reading in the email, is going to be, I think, like their... I don't want to mess it up. It's going to be one of their anniversaries. I don't know if it's their 6th year or 7th year anniversary. But I'll have that probably up too. And linked below if you guys want to check it out. So we're not going to have any pins in the box. Let's start with our art card. First thing in the box, which is this. And I do not know much about this movie. But I do know this is the dog from Cujo. This is actually a really sick art card. This is probably one of my favorite art cards. Besides the 13 Ghost art card I got that recently came up. So that's cool. Let's see what else we got in here. We got ourselves a Red Morgue. Sorry if I fucked it up. Jack Frost magazine. And this is actually fucking sick, dude. I don't know if any of you guys have ever seen this Christmas movie, the horror movie Jack Frost, not the one with Michael Keaton. This one is badass. And they got like three of them. It's lower budget, so it's not the greatest, but it has a great fan following for them to make three films. So I'm actually really excited about this. I'm going to look at it as soon as I'm done with this unboxing. I'm not mad. All right, let's see what else we got. I think that's going to be it. Because if we didn't get a prop this time, it was the magazine feeling around. Because I think all I got left is the art print and autograph. So we don't want to look at the featured celebrity. December monthly giveaways is going to be a dual signed Dr. Sleep Axe, a Venom head signed by Donnie Katz, and a Funko Pop Star Wars signed by... I'm not even going to try to pronounce that guy's name because I will butcher it horribly. But if you guys want to check it out or see how you went, you can scan that QR code right there. All right. And it's the cheat sheet. Don't care about that right now. Don't care about that. So let's get to the two things. First things first, got them both facing backwards. So we're going to just lift it up and see. Okay, the first thing is a Pinhead art print.
Hey!
And it's of the fucking box. That's actually really sick. Sorry because of the glare. Like always, I'll get better pictures of this and put them on to the end of the video. I'm actually super happy about this, though, just because my buddy is a real big Hellraiser fan. So I actually may give this to him. If you guys haven't, go check him out. It's, I believe, Smoking Panda Gaming. That's my homeboy. I do a lot of my gaming videos with him. He's only got a few videos up, but they're pretty good. I'll leave his link as well in the description below. Check him out. He's one of my good homies. So it's time for the autograph, guys. Let's see who our autograph is from. Our autograph, I have no idea. Hey, look at the feature celebrity. So, this lady's name is Lar Park Lincoln, known for Friday the 13th, House, and A Princess's Academy. And the Friday the 13th she is from is New Blood. So, that's sick. Is cool, is cool. My favorite thing I would have to say out of all of the box, so make sure that's it, it would be this Reg Moore thing or the art card this month or even the print. But that's it. Yeah, guys. We got the autograph, sick-ass art print, Jack Frost magazine, and our art card. It's a shorter video, but I hope you guys liked it. I'm hoping to have more unboxings and some more stuff. The next AEW All Elite crate should be coming here shortly, so I got that. And I got a couple other things I got planned out. But, without further ado, guys, that's going to be the end of the video. I hope you guys have a good day, good night, whatever it is, wherever you may be. Catch you guys on the next one. Peace out. Yeah.